Hey guys, this is Paul Gask, and I just wanted to let you know before you watch this video, there's a really weird demon sound that comes from my microphone, and it was due to the error in how I had the setup. So please do forgive that. But other than that, it's a really good playthrough. I'm sorry, it's gonna sound spooky. I didn't mean to do demon ASMR, but it's what it turned out to be. So hopefully you enjoy it nonetheless. What's
What's
going
going
on,
on, guys?
guys? It's Paul Gask, and today we're doing four random horror games, but it's ASMR. And also, I'm streaming this live on Twitch TV slash podcast. If you want to tune into one of my streams in the future, that'd be awesome. Alright, guys, welcome to Crunchy. It's about Crunch. It's very weird. Okay, I guess without further ado, let's get started. Okay, let's get started. There we go. Scour the island for boxes of Captain Crunch cereal, and we find them inside various landmarks. Crunchy will patrol the island in search of trespassers such as yourself. He's the only enemy capable of killing you. Crunchy's pals are wanted on the find, each one is capable of ruining your run. Run, okay, so it's like a Baldi's Basics type of game. You have to like try like multiple times to win, okay. Left mouse button to interact, Q and E to lean. What's some of these games in lean? F to turn your flashlight on and off, okay. Nah, we'll do our normal experience.
Oi, Captain, here's the deal. Don't argue with me, all right? I got a lot of money going on this job. Life is hard. We lost our goddamn prized boxes of Captain Crunch cereal. And don't you dare look at them, bunny, all right? You hear me? Don't you even look at them. Don't even open them, okay? Don't fucking open them. Or else I'm gonna blow up your house. Not really. I'll just actually dock from your paycheck, because, you know, we're kind of low on funds. But grab those boxes. However many there are. There might be more. I don't know. Just gotta look around and bring him back to me personally. Oh yeah, and don't let him see you.
You mind elaborating on who he is?
Good luck, employee.
Wait,
wait.
This is a
Oh,
black screen, by the way.
stupid bitch.
Why is there so much cursing in this game? Okay, find all these boxes of Captain Crunch. Okay, sorry about that. I explained a little bit there, my mistake. These are Half-Life 2 footstep sounds. Okay, so left click. This is. Is this good? Do I want this? Oh, that does anything. Okay, so Crunchy's pals will ruin the run. Obviously, guys, it's like a meme game. I don't think it's really serious, like, really. That voice acting, though. Spot on. Exactly what it sounds like. That was a slender ass game, of course. 8 pages, 8 boxes. You know, slender's trying to get you. That sort of thing. Is this bad? What did it do? Oh, that's him. Oh no. Wait, is he gonna be able to catch me? Yeah, how fast is he? Put my light down.
Where'd you go, boy?
I'm scared he's gonna find me again, dude. I hate chase horror. As you guys might know, if you don't know, I hate chase horror games. It's an old step on the twigs. Only unless you want to die. Where does he go when he doesn't know where I am? I only have one leg. I need one footstep sound. So I guess the points of interest in one of this is where the cereal is. He's gonna come here.
Never get my boxes of Captain Crunch!
What is is happening? Okay, so he like...
your soul. Where'd you go?
What? Holly will eat my soul. In a very silly voice, of course. Why not? Here's the boat.
You'll never get in my boxes of Captain Crunch!
Okay. I've got 6 out of 8 so far, buddy. Where'd he go? Yes, there he goes. I think I got him figured out. I'd be able to beat this, actually. Just gotta watch out for the twigs. Very fast, no matter what.
Crunch, I found him!
Oh my god.
Finally, we're in your lair.
You're around here somewhere, aren't you?
Where'd he go?
What the hell? Bro.
Where'd you go, boy?
Is that bomb? Do you want a cracker? Here it is. Coward. Ew, look at me. Give me all our cereal. What made those boxes of Captain Crunch so special? Oh, we're gonna find out, aren't we? Okay, alright, well that was crunchy. I got really into it for some reason, but it was a very interesting game. Okay, obviously very silly, but like, a lot of work was put into it. I can respect that for a very simple game. Next one, guys.
Alright guys, now we're playing Hospital Black River. So, this is a game that was in Portuguese and English. Very interesting looking game. We'll see how good it really is. Full screen, yes. Quality, high, of course. Slash marks, by the way. And let's get right into it. So, objective, walk, charge flashlight, R, interact, left click, jump, space bar, crouch is control, and shift is run. Okay, I can deal with that.
Happen already. I'm going to 2 weeks. music, there's this music. I can... Okay, and then there's a video overlaying over top of the gameplay. Find a way to enter hospital. Not the enter hospital. Okay, a lot of head bob going on. Now, this is our half of an Audi. Oh, God. There's not even headlights. What do we have, our flashlight to see earlier? Okay. Delicious food. So the movement's very weird. Don't let your flashlight battery run out. The clearer it looks, the more strong it'll... means it's battery based. Darker the single symbol, the weaker the light. Okay. Oh shoot, it's R, right? Charge flashlight? I think so. Okay, very big gate, wide open. There's the road. It's tired out instantly. Man, this will work out. Hold on, give me a second. I want to see how loud it gets. Okay, it just gets louder. Okay, I thought you were going to die. God. Hi there. You butchered yourself with an axe and some... Oh, batteries. Oh, okay. Oh, so it's ammo. I didn't realize it said ammo. I thought we just pressed R to charge it. These little loading scenes, I guess. Okay, search for clues. You threw an okay hand emoji. God, that's boys. Turn that hand upside down. Potato. door doesn't actually open. It's just part of a door sequence. Okay, that makes sense. Search for clues. Okay, clues of what? I don't want to be here. I'm gonna die. Kidding me, bro? Find the door key. Wait, is that the AOL sound? So if you just spam click it, you can make your own beat. But hold on. Wait. We're bringing it back down from that last game. That last game was frustrating and confusing. And yeah, I think it raised the FPS a little bit. The game even more buttery, smooth. New game. Very beautiful so far. I like it. What a beautiful undersea experience. And that was all just the intro sequence. Not quite in control yet. Press WASD, it moves the screen around now. Well, if I hold W, it just kind of shakes. WRS. That's weird. I'll leave it alone. Gentle waves guide me home. Am I just drowning? Sluggish, but yeah, this is a game where you have to like sprint the whole time because the movement is just so slow. This is walking and this is running. Yeah, I already figured out the dodge. Oh, focus. Okay, this is the English game. Hi there, because they call it torch, not flashlight. Buzzing sound of that light's kind of nice. For crouch. Look how cool, guys. Very neat. This is the shape of the rocks. Crouch. Well, I can't climb. Okay, that's fine. Forgive me for that one. Swim time. Can I grab it? Wait, what?
suck and ruin. Chase me now, it's me time for me to chase you. I'm the killer now. Come on then. It lurks here. I can feel it. He's actually coming after me. Wait. Can I exit here or no? There's three Hope's Blessings. I'm only gonna get three. Oh, do I have to bring them back? Oh crap, it's gonna be hard. These are crazy. Hey buddy. You're getting stuck, aren't you? I'd like you to move. I'd appreciate that. Oh. More than that. Is he stuck? Go on. Oh, was he waiting for me? No, he wasn't. See, I'm gonna go this way. You can go that way. I'm gonna get all the Hope's Blessings. I'm gonna get out of here. Oh, shoot. Turn my flashlight on. Not that one. I think. Fan. You're too fat to get back here. Wait, unless... Wait, does this hold three or just this hold one? Please tell me it holds all three. Oh, fuck. That only gives me one, okay. Does he take them back if he finds me? I guess it would be, make sense to make it a big circular design. So... chase me and I can escape. Oh, here, yeah, it loops around, but... there he is. Oh, now you want to come around. He's coming. Please, sir, no. No,
No, sir, please. No, sir. Time is it? Ow. Whoa. This is cool. Can I take these? Would I leave that one behind? Oh, shoot. Okay. Wait, can I take more? How do I get out? How do I get out? Am I stuck? Oh, no. Buddy. What in the world was that sound? Was I not supposed to go down here? Whoa. Or did they just get like collected? I hear little buddies. Well, Mr. Scary Man's over there. I'm gonna go deliver you to Salvation over here. Thanks to Salvation? I didn't even want them, so I have three. Wow. How grateful, ungrateful you are. This game is super trippy, but I love it. I'm struggling. What's up, bro? Is this like another diver, and I'm just like yunking his shit? Is that the idea? You go that way. I'm gonna go do, take a lap around. Even though your mom doesn't want you back until you've done your homework. It's a shame. Alright. So I've gotten these. Just get the final one, which is Rattar Lab. Shoot, y'all, I'm hungry. I don't have any food in this house. Should like, share, subscribe, and comment. Go play this game for yourself. This game's really cool. Oh god. He didn't see me there. He didn't see me there. That's incredible. Please go to the right. Can I just do this? God, the movement is so slow in the water. That's why I don't care. I'll just stand up and sprint the entire time. Think about it, like if you're actually underwater, you're like pushing a whole bunch, like a whole crap ton of extra weight. Got one of those. What the hell does that do? Oh, here we go. So I had to use one to get one? Because I see one in here. Okay, so we got another one. And we got this over here. Oh boy. What in the world is this? Another chug-a-lug? I only say that because they're slow. No, wait, I think it's just night mode kicking on. Yeah, it was just night mode kicking on. Sorry. Okay, now. Look how pretty this world is, though, y'all. The ocean is scary. There's so many things we don't know about. We know more about space. Still not doing. I guess what's gonna happen. Oh god. Trying to get the hacking hack out of here, but I am slow. Sometimes I feel this anchor just weighs me down. So I'm making the jump as soon as I guys understand what I'm talking about. Yeah. Boop, boop. Did I win? I can't move. Ooh. Am I free? Swim. Oh, just press space bar, okay. Almost out of the water. Just dies. That was very nice. Mind at Sea, wow. There's been other games too. There was one, it's you tread water. You basically just see how long you can tread water. And you can see the guy, he's pulling off of his like gloves and everything. He's pulling off his fingernails because he's checking how much longer he can survive. It's crazy. And like you try to spam a button to see how long you can float, and it's scary. You know, the sea is an awesome thing, but like obviously people are not made to be out there. So anyway, awesome experience. Thank you devs for watching so much. That was a really cool experience. Anyway guys, moving on to our last game tonight. Alright guys, our final game today, first of all, it's really unpleasant. Slender Lonely Home. NB Studios production. Sorry, we're gonna get out of here because this is very painful, okay? Alright. Just spawn on random objects every time it gets loaded. Alright, I did not like that at all. I have devs, if you're watching, please get rid of that. No flashlight. No toggle zoom function. The sprinting is like. Momentum base, kind of. Am I trapped in here? I can't see much. Okay, so now the experience begins.
just that the intro makes me very uncomfortable with my headphones. Just kind of, it's like a cheese grater put to somebody's ear, which is very, very painful, if you can imagine. System's a little bit bogged here. Check this out. Controls. And I can press escape again. Yeah. Let's work on that, brother. See you now. The interaction system is nice. It's like once you hover over something, it's like, you know, that's how you take. Here we go. Let me go see what's up. She's like coughing through one of those tube things. They like slide up and down. I guess I need to stop that right now. I think they'll let me turn it off too. That was really scary. It's annoying. Hold down the run button, and then you start picking up speed. So I'm not gonna open the door where he's sliding into repeatedly. I assume he's right there. That's so weird. Okay, see, he just hit the door. Oh, he's actually camping the door. Wait, he's actually camping the door. Why are you, like, paranoia?
Why is it slender? I haven't seen any slender. I don't hear the boom boom. I don't have static. I don't have anything, man. I'm gonna open this door if I die. Watch it all happen at once. Direction, doesn't it? The sound of that. I spam the shift key, it just spams the footsteps down repeatedly. You know what? I can't even argue with that. It would do the exact same in my game as well.
Thank you.
All right, guys, I'm done. I tried finding the last key. This is if there's even any more. I mean, that was Slender. I'll call it Slender Mansion. Not bad. Definitely could be a little better. I don't want to go back to that main menu because that sound was awful with the girl crying. I'm not about that. You know, it looks good. The movement could be a little better. It's a little slow and a little sloppy. And I think in your case, where you want it, you need players to get into certain areas with keys, over spawn the amount of keys. You know, give me an extra key. You know, wherever you put that key, you hit it pretty darn well. But you know, that's it for four random horror games, guys. Hopefully, you did enjoy this video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button, comment down below, and of course, subscribe if you enjoy the content. Of course, ring that little bell so you get notifications when I upload another video. And thanks, guys. Let me know what you think about me doing horror games in ASMR. It's been fun. Hopefully, I didn't get too un-ASMR-like. And I'll see you guys in the next video. See you later.